to Richard. What is blockchain? Can you put it in normal layman terms? What is blockchain?
So I can't help but notice I'm the only regulator on the stage, and as my chairman has warned, regulators are utterly boring. But I'll try to explain in layman terms what is blockchain. So if you promise your wife that you're going to buy a 2-carat diamond for her for your 10-year wedding anniversary, you should keep that piece of information to herself. She become a single repository of data and information, and possibly a single point of failure. However, if she tells that piece of good news, share it with her parents, her siblings, her colleagues, her boss, and similarly to your parents, your siblings, your boss and your colleagues, she has effectively created a decentralized, immutable blockchain concept that makes it very embarrassing for you to back off from that promise. And if she somehow managed to get your bank account details or credit card details, then she can effectively create a smart contract for payment of that 2-carat diamond. So in a very layman term, that's my explanation of blockchain.
I like it. I like it. When you want to have it a little bit of technical explanation, it's a little bit when you look at, you have a buyer, you have a technology, and you have a seller. And between this is the blockchain technology. The blockchain technology is a ledger. Normally you have a buyer, a broker, a seller, and you have no aspects towards it. Now you have, I'm buying something, it identifies me, it identifies who's the seller, that he has the money, I'm willing to pay for it, we're both anonymous, and it will make the trade. And it consists of a contracting that is within it. So this is the strong power that is within blockchain.